The Herb Abrams saga was not something that we were familiar with growing up as wrestling fans. I mean, here's a guy, he's able to sell. He's really charming. But as we'll see, I kind of equate it to the Fyre Festival of wrestling in a lot of ways.
Herb had squandered millions of dollars.
I couldn't even fathom it.
The money wasn't legit.
You can't get any darker than the story of the UWF and Herb Abrams.
Dark Side of the Ring, Confidential,